Okay, thanks for looking. Here is this Techniques SL-B3. This is a fully automatic belt drive turntable, and this video is just to give you a quick demo and also to show you the cosmetic condition of the item. I did just install a brand new dust cover, and it's absolutely beautiful, nice and clear, and free of cracks. The plinth is also in very nice condition. Just a couple minor marks here and there. Nothing major. Overall, very nice. And the top portion is also very clean. And a couple of marks that I was talking about, you just see a little bit right here, just a little bit of a dark line. It's barely noticeable. And also too, just a little mark from the, looks like the old dust cover on that side. And also too, just on this side, if you could kind of see that. And what I'll do is just grab a record real quick and give you a quick demo. Alrighty, and we're back. And I'll just also show you too that this is fully automatic. We're just going to move that over to the one for right now. And all you have to do is just hit the start. And as you can see, the tone arm picks up. And drops to its correct position. And also too, this turntable has been completely serviced. I've went over everything. Your speed has been adjusted, the pots have been cleaned, or pot actually. Here's your manual pitch adjustment, and you can see that it is dead on at 33, that's also true for 45 RPMs. And just a couple of your features that you have here. You do have the size selector on the record. Right now it's set up to the 12-inch, which is the 33s or the long plays. And you could drop that down for 78s in the middle or the little 7-inch, those are for little 45s. And once you move that over, the tone arm will drop in its correct position. Also too, it's a nice little feature on here, you have your memo repeat. You can move that over up to 6 times. Or up to the number 6, sorry. And it will consistently drop down each number after the record is at the end. And that whole mechanism has been cleaned out and it's working properly. I'll just actually show you that real quick. We're just gonna move that to the, we'll move it to the 2. And instead of waiting for the end of the record, we're just going to cheat a little bit. I'm just going to hit the stop. And as you can see, it comes back. And also, too, you can see that the memo repeat little button moved over to the 1. And you got your manual cueing lift here, up and down. Nice and smooth. And we're just gonna also show you real quick too, that your automatic return feature is working correctly. And actually we're just gonna move that over to the 0 so it doesn't start again. And you got a nice cartridge on here, that's a Audio-Technica That's an AT11E. Needle's in great shape, still got a lot of play left on it. And also, too, you do have a brand new belt on there, so you don't have to worry about that. And this is plug and play ready. Just waiting for some vinyl. Ooh. And as you can see at the end of the record, it picks up, returns to its cradle, drops, and the turntable shuts off. So there you have it. That's the Techniques SLB3. It's plug and play ready. And any questions, feel free to contact me. And thanks a lot for looking.